In this video, you'll learn how to add music to a YouTube video using four different methods, starting off with using the YouTube Studio Editor and later incorporating some AI tools that will help save you a ton of time when it comes to finding copyright-free music to use in your videos. So the first method of adding background music to your YouTube videos is by using the YouTube Audio Library and only works for videos that have been uploaded to YouTube. Once you've logged into YouTube, head to the top right corner and click on your profile picture, then YouTube Studio, then click on Content on the sidebar. Find the video you want to add background music to and click the pencil button. Using the left-hand toolbar, click on Editor and here is where we can add the music. Click on the audio button and search for a keyword relating to the type of music you want to add. You can preview the song by clicking on the play button and click add when you've found the one you want to use. You can click and drag the music along the timeline and you can change the duration by dragging in and out the end. To adjust the volume, click on the slider button and drag the slider to your desired volume. You can add multiple tracks to one video too, but note that you are unable to add your own music. It has to be from the YouTube audio library. But don't worry, later I'll show you a different method that allows you to upload your own music, so keep watching. When you're happy with the background music you've added, click the save button and YouTube will publish your video with the music. So the YouTube editor is a great tool if you want to add music to a video that is already posted to your channel. However, it does have its limitations, such as not allowing you to upload your own music. It can also take forever to sift through hundreds of stock audio songs to try and find the perfect one. So instead, we can use an online video editor tool such as VEED to allow us to upload our own background music to our videos. You can either download your video from your YouTube channel, or if you already have the file, click the upload a file button. If you already have a song in mind that you want to use, you can also upload the music here too. These will then be added to your timeline. Once uploaded, you can play back your video.
So you recently got engaged. Congratulations. In this video, I'll show you.
And if you want to move the music to later in the video, click and drag it along in the timeline. You also have full control over both the video and the music's audio levels, which is something that the YouTube editor lacks. You can adjust the volumes by selecting one of the files in the timeline and using the audio slider to drag down or up to make it louder or quieter. Listen back to the video and make sound level adjustments if you need to. Just like in the YouTube editor, you can shorten the track down to a specific time. In the timeline, click and drag the end of the audio track inwards. Another feature VEED has that the YouTube editor doesn't is that you can fade in and fade out your audio tracks. This is super useful if you want to cut one piece of music short and add a new track without it sounding too jumpy. You can increase or decrease how long the fade in is too. You also have the option to increase and decrease the speed of the track, giving you extra customization options. And if you do want to add another piece of music, click the Add Media button on the sidebar and add another music track. Or you can add music from VEED's extensive stock music library, which will make sure you don't get a copyright strike on your channel. In the media window, scroll down until you see the stock music section. You can search through one of the ready-made playlists or search a keyword. Listen to tracks by pressing the play button and add your favorite by pressing the plus button and make adjustments if needed. Now, at the beginning of this video, I teased an AI tool. Well, if using stock music isn't your thing, let AI do all the work for you and generate a brand new, unique piece of copyright-free music for your YouTube video. Using VEED's AI music generator, simply select a vibe for the song, write out a sentence or two about the sort of song you want to generate, and then click create track. Once generated, have a listen back to the track. From here, you can either download it, or if you click on Create a Video, you'll get taken straight into the editor where you can then upload your YouTube video and make adjustments. Just before we export this video, if you did also want to post it as a YouTube short, you can click the settings button and quickly change the aspect ratio using the size drop-down menu and selecting YouTube Shorts. If you need to make adjustments to the position of the video, you can use the buttons on the sides to drag inwards and out and click and drag the video along the video canvas to get your desired framing. To export your video, click on the Done button in the top right corner, click Quality to choose your render settings, click Back, and then click Export Video. Once VEED has rendered out your video, you can download it as an MP4 and then upload it to YouTube. And that's how to add music to a YouTube video. As you've seen from this video, AI can save you a ton of time when it comes to adding music to your videos. So why not find out how you can save even more time editing videos by learning more about VEED's other AI tools by watching this video here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.